from the Boston Bruins lineup as we have a faceoff here on the near side of the ice. The Bruins will control as Noah Chari pulled it back to Adam McQuaid. He'll rip it down to our right inside the Panthers zone. It's immediately cleared out. Taken by Matt Grizzlick of Boston. He turns it over. Now it's a shot, and Henrik Borgström scores from the high slot. His first National Hockey League goal, and Henrik Borgström has given the Panthers a 1-0 lead, 1:22 into the game. What a wrist shot that was from Borgström. Welcome to the National Hockey League. His first NHL goal. Big congratulations to him.